There's a lot of myths around olive oil and how to use it. So today we're going to answer some burning questions that people have about olive oil. Can you cook with extra virgin olive oil? Well, there's so many different brands out there. So what I would say is look for an everyday extra virgin olive oil, and then you should be just fine. Is the smoke point too low to cook with olive oil? In most homes, you'll never pretty much hit the high smoke point that would burn olive oil in a regular skillet. The only time that you would hit a high burning smoke point for olive oil is if you're cooking in a cast iron pan. So if you're gonna go cook in a cast iron pan, don't use olive oil. But if you're not, any other pan will do just fine. Is it okay to buy olive oil in plastic bottles? Well, I would say that I always buy olive oil in the darker jars. The darker the glass, the better the olive oil and the more protected the olive oil will be. Because like anything that has fat in it, olive oil goes rancid. So protect it from light and heat. Dark bottles of olive oil is best. Does olive oil last forever or get better like wine? No, olive oil does not last forever. It does go rancid. So definitely buy the olive oil and use it. It will probably last you, depending on where it sits in your kitchen and what kind of olive oil you bought, it could probably last you a month or so. Can I cook with unfiltered olive oil? I would keep unfiltered olive oil for finishing. So if you want to finish a salad or finish a beautiful piece of fish or whatever, but I would not cook with unfiltered olive oil.